mix up the timing, you know? Not just be too rhythmical, because if it's too rhythmical, it's too easy. It's not challenging, you know, fucking training. So, that's how we do it. So, it's your rear, you lead rear as a cat and push them. You get grabbed on your lead, use rear, lead, rear. Right, and the timing is simple. But you notice that we're at an effective range. We're not doing like a martial arts thing. We're out here, and we're just, you know, sort of meeting hands. Up here, upper. Nothing wrong with that for now, because we're not fighting. We're training. Okay, remember that. Ape. We go, ape. Simple. For him, it's rear, lead rear, lead rear. Motion of getting the blade up and into the fight. They smack the guy under the chin. Once they do that, they're gonna go for a jab, which is also a slash, obviously, right there. So, jab, cross, hook, cross. My shoulder, but a lot of the time, I'm actually slapping the guy's ear. I'm collapsing something, you know, passing a punch or whatever, so that's why we do that. So I've got from the inside to the outside, outside to the inside, come back to guard. Well, they might train Southeast Asian arts or any type of weapon arts or whatever. They don't cut. I've got some beginners here that are just learning basic fucking angles, you know, vertical, horizontal, diagonal. And I'm saying, if you don't push while you cut with the intent to actually fucking cut, synchronize your breath and your motion and your full as well, you're not going to get that good a cut. Now, this is a serrated blade. Person practices offense, and the other person practices defense. He's on southpaw now, so that's the one template that they're using. This. And one of my buddies just said to me, what, the best masters have the best sound effects. Thank you very much. I believe I do have the best sound effects. Now I just gotta work on the mastery bit. Anyway. Vertical, horizontal with the hook, diagonal with the half fist, and then fucking flat. I think it's translated from Indonesian as sort of fuck down. Pushing the guy, you're baiting him, whatever he puts up, you grab that as an anchor, we call it, headbutting, and then sort of flip him to the ground in a number of methods, whichever one they want to do of what I just showed them, because there's been two or three that I've showed them today. Just revision, some of it's their first time doing it, so, you know. Anyway, here's a demonstration of me thinking. こう入れたらスッ飛んでこう。で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、で、